and friends. Today we have a new project in our review. Let's talk detail about this project. Evaluation of SUQA. What makes this project special? There are a lot of projects that have their own blockchain in the cryptocurrency market. Each of these projects is trying to become better than the others, but not everyone succeeds. But I want to tell you about the project which has already achieved many successes and has all the chances to become a leader in the market of cryptocurrency investors. The main goal of the developer of the SUQA project is to unite users into a community and popularize the cryptocurrency as an asset. But this is not all the advantages of this project. A participant or investor is provided with a set of services and functions that have not previously been encountered in any such project. Let's look at them in more detail. SUQA runs on its own blockchain, although the main idea is borrowed from the Bitcoin blockchain. But the SUQA developers try to leave in the past all the shortcomings of the first cryptocurrency. As you know, the speed of transactions is the main advantage of most blockchains over competitors. So it was with Bitcoin blockchain. But thanks to the advanced development of the SUQA project and its implementation, the developers managed to achieve a speed of 533 transactions per second. This is an amazing result that even the most popular cryptocurrencies cannot achieve. Today, various blockchains are still vulnerable despite the development of technologies that prevent hackers from attacking the network. But SUQA cannot be vulnerable to hacker attacks. This fact is achieved thanks to the developed unique algorithm X22i, which prevents all attempts to infiltrate the decentralized mechanism of the blockchain. One more reason I highly recommend paying attention to SUQA is mining. Mining is a profitable business, but not all users are available to do it. The main problem is the purchase of expensive equipment. The SUQA developers have created a mechanism that allows everyone to mine coins, even on the simplest video cards and processors. Now mining is available to everyone. Each user who makes a deposit will receive about 5% from it as a reward. This means that the more you invest in SUQA, the greater the return. A separate fund has already been established for such rewards. In my opinion, SUQA developers give unique opportunities to each user. This project has great prospects in the future, such as faster transactions, the possibility of mining on cheap equipment, as well as the invulnerability of the blockchain and obtaining additional profit from the deposit. It is important to note that the team continues its development according to the roadmap. The team plans to gradually upgrade the blockchain to achieve even greater opportunities. The coin is already traded on many cryptocurrency exchanges, which means the coin becomes more accessible to all users. Bye everyone! I hope this review was informative for you. See you!